boarding a helicopter, Datuk Seri Najib then headed to Jerantut district. There, the Prime Minister approved an immediate allocation for the purchase of a new water pump for Batu Embun water treatment plant to enable the supply of clean water to the residents to be restored. Approximately 80,000 residents have had their clean water supply cut off over the past 3 days. Datuk Seri Najib also visited the Batu Embun Flood Relief Centre, which is sheltering 100 flood evacuees from Kampung Lengkenaga, Pama Panjang, Kampung Batu Embun and Taman Sri Damai.